Hi guys, Monroe Steele here from Fashion Steele NYC, and welcome back to my channel. Do not forget to give your girl a thumbs up and subscribe if you love fashion, beauty, lifestyle, and travel videos. All right guys, so I am back with another summer haul. This designer haul is in partnership with Farfetch. You guys know Farfetch is one of my favorite places to shop. I'm always learning about up and coming and emerging designers. Thanks to Farfetch, I always check their new in and new designer section to see like what's popping, what's new, so that I can have my finger on the pulse of fashion, really. And so thanks so much to Farfetch for sponsoring today's video. I do have a coupon code for you all, and it is YT10Monroe, all capital letters. So if you're shopping at Farfetch for the first time, you can get yourself a little discount. So make sure to use my code if you do shop the video or if you see anything that you like. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing a few of my favorite up and coming designers that I love shopping for summer, and showing you all a few bits that I got from Farfetch, trying them on for you, and just giving you all the tea. One thing I love about shopping at Farfetch, like I said, is that you find so many new designers. Also, the shipping is so quick. Anytime I can't find something online, or it's sold out somewhere, or I can't find it in my area, I just go on Farfetch, because they are pretty much a conglomerate of boutiques all over the world. Let's say something is sold out in store here, maybe I can find it in London and they can ship it to me. Literally, the shipping is so quick. It never takes more than 2 to 3 days for me to get an item after I purchase it, no matter where it comes from in the world. And also, I do have my very own edit over on Farfetch, so if we have similar tastes, or you want to see things that I already own from Farfetch, or are thinking about buying from Farfetch, definitely check out my edit. I will link it down below. You click that link, it'll take you to a page showing you everything from Farfetch that your girl loves. So without further ado, let's get into today's haul. We will start with my outfit of the day, because literally everything I have on is from Farfetch. It's that good, y'all. So I know someone is going to ask about this lip. This lip is NARS Mysterious Red Velvet Matte Lip Pencil. It's my favorite red lip for summer. Has a little bit of an orange undertone, but it works. The earrings are pre-owned Chanel earrings from the 1990s that I got from Farfetch. Yes, if you didn't know, Farfetch does have an amazing pre-owned section full of just goodness, you guys. They have tons of Chanel earrings, ready to wear bags. So if you're in the market for something pre-owned, definitely check up Farfetch's pre-owned section. It's amazing. I mean, I love them. The top, this shirt here, is from Attico, or The Attico, which is one of my favorite brands, and definitely one of the brands we're going to be getting into during this video. They just made these super strong tees, the wave. Like, it started kind of with the Frankie shop with the muscle tees, and then the Attico kind of came along and extended them to actual t-shirts, sweatshirts, long sleeve shirts. Literally, they put these shoulder pads and everything, and it's amazing. The great thing about these tees and tops from the Attico is that you can remove these shoulder pads. There's a little snap closure inside. You can put them on, you can take them off if you just want it to be a regular tee. And the quality of their t-shirts is top two, and they ain't number two, okay? It's number one. They're giving everything. They're giving style, they're giving fashion, they're giving quality, they're giving crisp, and everybody needs a crisp white tee for summer, for sure, that you could just pair with a pair of jeans. And that's exactly what I did here. I paired this, the Attico tee, with these Goldie jeans. These are the infamous high-waisted mom Goldie balloon-shaped jeans that are slightly cropped. I absolutely love these jeans. They fit like a glove. I got these from Farfetch maybe last year. I mean, you guys, Goldie just does it when it comes to denim. If you're looking for high quality denim that's going to last you, the price point is excellent, it's going to fit you in all the right places, definitely check out a Goldie. I will link a few of my favorite pairs from Farfetch down below, including these if they are still available. You can definitely go with your normal size. Now, for this bustier moment. I know you guys probably thought that this was a one piece, but this bustier is, it's everything. It is simply everything. It's satin, it's a pale yellow color, it is ribbed, it ties up the back. You guys, it looks great over a t-shirt. It even looks great by itself if you're a little more risque. So this is a new brand that I actually discovered on Farfetch. It's called Guizio, or Danielle Guizio, and I hope I'm saying that correctly. But you guys, I have so much stuff from this brand that I'm gonna show you in today's haul. You're gonna love it. I went with my normal size, which is a medium, and it fits like a glove. Like, I'm gonna wear this all summer long. The camera isn't doing it justice. It's definitely a little more golden yellow than it's coming across, but it's a moment. And I actually really love it paired over this Attico top. And for the shoe, because I took them off, I just went with these Balenciaga square knife pumps. I got these from Farfetch last year. They carry tons of Balenciaga. I even think with this look, my Bottega square mules would go equally as well. So if any of these pieces are still available, of course I'll link them down below for you guys in the description box. But shout out to Farfetch, because my whole outfit came from Farfetch. I know someone is gonna ask me about this vase here. This vase is called the Love Handles Vase, and it is from Anissa Kermichi. I also got this vase from Farfetch. They have a lot of amazing home goods, vases if you're really into that. They carry Anissa Kermichi brand. I have a ton of her pieces. They're all stunningly gorgeous. So I will link this vase and a few more other home goods from Farfetch down below as well. If you're interested, do not forget to use my code YT10MONROE, all capital letters, for a discount at Farfetch. So now that we've gone through my outfit of the day, I've talked a little bit about some brands that I'm loving from Farfetch for summer. Let's get into the rest of my haul. First off, Jacquemus. It's no surprise that I love Jacquemus. I've been loving Jacquemus for probably the last 3-4 years. He's killing it. But when it comes to summer, Jacquemus just knows. He has the fabrics, the beautiful linens. He has the shapes. I mean, just, you guys. This is one of the dresses that I have been coveting. And I finally just went ahead and gave it a shot, and it worked. I absolutely, positively love this dress. Now, I've seen a few of my faves rocking this dress in all different colors, and I put this on my body, y'all, and I knew. It was Hey Big Head season, it was Hot Girl Summer season, it was White Toenail season. It was time for me to step out in this stunning freakum dress, because this is definitely a freakum dress. I mean, the ruching on the side, this high slit, the back being out with this tiny dainty little closure moment here. Can you guys see this in the back? It's like a little belt almost. Oh, just that diagonal, the way it's shaped. Everything about this dress is summer. It's summer 2021. It's saying I'm outside, we outside, I'm ready to go on some dates, like, where I'm headed to the function, where to cook out at, like, it's all of the above. All of the above. Rooftops and mimosas. It's a moment. Now, I went with my normal size, which is a US size 6, and it fits perfectly. Now, a few of you might be a little thrown off about, like, how high this slit comes, but the way this dress is shaped, made, and draped, you really aren't showing anything. Like, you might get a little thigh, but when you're taking the step, nothing is being shown. It's actually covering up pretty much everything. It doesn't even really give side boob action, but as you can see, it is lined inside, so it is not see-through at all in the sunlight. And it's just a stunning, beautiful dress. It feels expensive. It feels rich. It feels quality. And I'm absolutely loving this dress. I loved it so much that after I tried this dress on, I bought it in black because it's that good. Like, I need this dress in every single color. Every color that comes out, I'm going to buy it. So definitely, if you have an event happening this summer, something where you need just a really stunning dress, you're heading on vacation, somewhere to the beach, this dress, you need it. You need it. It's stunning. It's gorgeous. So now I have this color. I also have the black on its way to me. I actually plan on wearing that to a brunch party that I'm going to soon. So you will see that on the gram. Ugh. It's so good. I will link this down below along with a few other Jacquemus pieces that I'm absolutely loving from the latest like collection that you can rock all summer long. All right, guys, so next up is the Attico. I had to come with the Attico because they have been killing it. I feel like the last two collections of theirs have really just elevated, really just stepped up the game, really just improved upon what they were already doing. You guys know I already have this Attico tee. I also have it in pink. It's that good. This one I also got from Farfetch. I'm not sure if they still make this color anymore, but if they do, I'll link it down below. I styled this with some Mugler denim jeans that I also got from Farfetch. As you can see, I'm a Farfetch lover. But when I saw this, so they are now making their like classic shoulder padded tees in different fabrics, and I'm all here for it. You guys know brown is one of my favorite colors, and I'm here for this silky, thick satin. I'm also loving this extra detailing here that they have like a little pin with their design on it. So it gives it an extra little bit of ruching and flair. You can also remove this pin and just wear this like a regular top, which is wonderful. I'm loving the super thick ribbed neckline here. You guys, this is just quality. Like, the way this feels is substantial. And of course, this top, like all of their other tops, does have those thick shoulder pads that are removable. They're easy to remove. There's literally just a snap and you can remove it. I'm gonna have to take this off the hanger. Nice Attico hanger too. So here are the pads inside, and as you can see, they have snaps here and here. You can literally just take it off and wear it as a regular tee if you don't want to wear the extra padding. But why would you do that? Like, the padding is the signature. It gives you that extra edge. And I feel like because I'm back in New York, my style is a lot more edgy in New York versus when I'm in Miami. And so I'm just embracing that and going with it. And I like things that are a little bit extra, that are a little bit out there, but are still classics in color, still classics in fabric, still able to pair well with tons of things in my wardrobe. So I went with my normal size, which is a size medium. I always get a size medium in the Attico and everything fits really well. You can always go with your normal size in their clothing. If this one's still available, I will link it down below. I'm pretty sure it comes in a ton of different colors and fabrics. And so if you're interested in this, I feel like these are gonna sell out. Because not only can you wear this in the summer, you can wear it in the fall and winter. And it's a look and it's a moment. So the Attico, they doing their thing, y'all. Don't sleep on them because their stuff sells out. Especially, like, I don't know if you guys watched my 2021 wish list, but there was a skirt that I wanted from them, a colorful skirt. There were these colorful shoes. The Attico has amazing mules. I love that cool shape of their mules. They sell out so quick, y'all. People don't even have a chance to buy them. At least I didn't. I've been missing out. So if you like something from this video, go ahead and open that browser because, girl, it might be gone by the time this video go live. Next up is another really cool piece from the Attico, and it's this like cream off-white denim skirt. I'm living for this skirt. I love a good denim skirt for summer. I think it's a staple piece. I think everyone needs one. It doesn't matter the color. It doesn't matter the length. You just need a good denim skirt to get you through the summer. And this one fits the bill. You guys, I love cargo. I love anything a little boyish. In fact, I recently did a blog post about all the best cargo pants, and I feel like this skirt is like a cargo version of a skirt. I'm loving this little pocket here. It has a zipper. You can store your lipstick in there. You can store your ID and cards, anything else you need in there. Really cool. I'm a little iffy about like the length of skirts. I mean, I am a woman of a certain age, but I still wear what I want. But sometimes I feel like a skirt is too short. I don't feel that way with this because it is a high-low skirt, meaning it's high in the front and low in the back. So you're covering up a considerable amount of your bum. I love the pockets as well. And I love the fit of this. It fits really to your curves. It fits really to your body. So even when you're taking a step or you're sitting down, you're not flashing people, you're not showing anything. So they really took a woman's body into account when creating this skirt. I also really love these little side dips. I think that is so like kind of understatedly sexy, but still kind of edging it up with this little cargo pocket here. Stunning. I went with my normal size, which is a US size 6, and it fits perfectly. I'm pretty sure this comes in another color as well. So if you're interested, I will link this skirt down below for you all and you can check it out. So that is the tea on the Attico. In addition to all of these pieces that I've shown you from them, I will link a few favorites from them as well, including like accessories and shoes, because they do a good shoe, y'all. All right, loves. Last but certainly not least is a brand new designer, well, brand new to me, that I discovered while perusing Farfetch, and that is the Guizio brand, the same brand as this beautiful satin bustier. You guys, in addition to this bustier, I got this shirt. Now when I hold it up, it's gonna not, when I hold it up, it's not giving what it's supposed to give. And it is everything that I knew it was going to be. First of all, the colors, the plaid, the way this whole shirt is made, it's like a beautiful intricate puzzle. Like it has this little string that's already attached to the fabric, so you can wrap it around your neck, and then you just spread out these two pieces of fabrics over your bosom. And then it has this beautiful like almost bone looking corset bottom with these little pieces that are kind of like unfinished, undone, that just kind of hang. And this is, if I was a shirt, if I could be any shirt, a shirt that could just say, hey, I'm Monroe, this shirt is it, especially for summer 2021. It's everything I've ever wanted to be in a shirt. I'm loving, it looks almost vintage, like someone just hand stitched it together, and I'm feeling that. It has a little zipper in the back. I went with my normal size, which is a size medium. It fits absolutely perfectly. I just feel like this is summer. It's so fun. I've never seen anything like this before, and I just fell in love with this brand. Like everything this brand does, I'm here for it. So thank you Farfetch for always putting me on to brand new brands. I actually wore this paired with the Attico denim skirt, and I mean, it just worked. It just worked. It was a moment. Absolutely loved it. Ugh. Just check out this brand. I will link this top as well as the top I'm wearing down below. You're gonna love everything you see. If you are someone who is kind of out there when it comes to fashion, you don't like just basic things, you want things that stand out, things that are gonna be in your wardrobe for a long time and get longevity out of it, and just surprise people when they see it. It makes people wanna say, where did you get that? Then definitely check out Guizio brand, and I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly, because you're gonna love it. So I have one more top from this brand, and it is this lime green, even though it isn't coming up as lime, it's a true bright lime green bralette top, and it's absolutely stunning. Bralette tops are really in right now, and this brand just, they know what they're doing. I mean, it's so cool. So this is all one piece. I know it looks like two pieces, and a lot of people have been making those two piece sets that you like put on separate, but they make it super easy. Everything is all connected. It is a rib knit, which you all can see. It's very, very good quality, super soft, not itchy at all. I just absolutely love it. I think it's perfect for summer. The color, the design, it's really just everything. So definitely check out the Guizio brand. I will link some more of my favorites from the brand down below. Farfetch has a good amount of inventory from this brand. So if you're looking for something a little extra, a little daring, like this bustier or this bralette top, definitely check them out. All right, guys, so that is it for my Farfetch haul and a few designers that I think you all will love for summer. They have some amazing pieces in for summer. Remember, you can use my code 10YTMonroe, all capital letters, for a discount. There are some terms and conditions, so make sure you check the description box for those. But thank you so much to Farfetch for sponsoring today's video. If you enjoyed today's video, please do give your girl a thumbs up, subscribe, and click the notification bell so that you never miss a video. I have linked everything down below for your convenience. You can also check out my Farfetch edit if you and I have similar styles. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye.